Hi guys, we have these toys that we're gonna open.
Yes.
So we're gonna open these at first,
it's RJ.
We're gonna open this. We have Pokemon and we have dinosaurs.
Yeah. I have a Velociraptor. Do you need some help out here?
So right here, we have some stuff. We have a little coins. We have these things. And then we have a deck.
What's in the deck?
Let me see if there are any good cards in the deck.
And subscribe to this channel.
We have a lot of trainers. Not that many Pokemon, but we have a lot of trainers in this deck. I'm going to put this in a deck case.
And who's going to check out these?
Okay. So, this was the deck. There's the book. Next we have this. You can get it out somehow. I don't want to bend the card either. So tiny.
That's easy.
So tiny. You can bend. We're gonna cut off the video and we'll be back once we open this. So we're back and we have them. We have all four of them. It comes with doubles. Yeah, and it came with dice too. Came with this. So now we're gonna go to Ethan's toy now.
Hello. Today I have a green Velociraptor. And if you press this button, look what you can do. It's on to me. So I'm gonna open it. That's kind of all the damn tape.
So we're gonna cut it again and we're gonna see you guys when we open it.
So here is the Velociraptor. We have one, but we didn't get this one. As you can see, it doesn't have a jump ability, but it's still pretty cool. It has stripes like blue, and that's pretty much it. It has a key card, and this is, so you can put these stickers, you can match the dinosaurs on this. And here's the stickers.
Okay. So,
okay, bye guys.
Hope you like this video. I want to review something. Vote if you like Pokemon more.
Yeah.
Or
dinosaurs
more. And whichever one you guys vote, put in the comments. Whichever one you guys vote, we'll do more of. And guys, comment down below if you think we should start doing gaming. Okay, bye.